Vinayasheelaaya Namaha.
Salutations to the humble one. Allowing his predominant gunas to precipitate out of him as they will, unperturbed by criticism, unenthused by praise, he remains a presence merely witnessing life play out before him.
I am a Rajoguni Swami and therefore I can't keep quiet when it comes on. For that, if you are criticizing me, Narayana, applauding me, Govinda, Govinda. See? And why it is all coming out? I don't know. It is his will. Given a chance, I would like to sit down. My teacher also told me that sit down here, don't worry about the outer world. If they want, they will come themselves here, don't worry. But because of my guna, Rajoguna, I said, no, please, no. He said, he understood, this is a guna, tell her, here you are. That any time, Swamiji, I can stop it, you know, just go and work for some time and then I will stop it. He said, you will never stop it, you will never be able to stop it, that is the nature of karma. I said, what are you talking about? Any time I can stop it. Am I truly obliged to the world? I'm just doing it. And then you will never be able to stop. You will never be able to stop. He told me many times. Every time I rejected it. At last he said, okay. Now I know the wisdom of what he said then, but too late. So then the individual who is working will be always, his guna as well be precipitating out of him. But in none of them there is an abhiman or an attitude that I am the doer. He is in all of them, he is only a sakshi matra, not even a sakshi, a mere presence.